right, here's where we're at rigging this squid. We got the box stitch down. Then I went around the shank of the hook, around stitching, and then back through the eye of the hook. Once it's through the eye of the hook, I come out on opposite sides of the stitch, and then I tie it a knot. Did this one a little backwards. I ended up coming up on the back side, but it'll still work.